Dr. Ariel Torres, and I'm a weight loss specialist in Marin, France. I'm also a member of the World Obesity Federation with a specialist certification on obesity professional education. Exposure to cold temperature aids in weight loss. This happens through the process of thermogenesis. Thermo, meaning heat, genesis, meaning creation. So your body creates heat by burning calories in the form of fat. Now there are two types of fat in the body. We have brown fat, which burns calories, and white fat, which stores calories. So the more brown fat that you have, the faster you lose weight. And the more white fat that you have, the faster you gain weight. Aside from burning more calories, exposure to cold temperature not only activates brown fat, but also converts white fat to brown fat. This is accompanied by an improvement in the insulin sensitivity and at the same time a higher resting metabolic rate. So you're burning calories in the form of fat even at rest with no exercise. Additionally, exposure to cold temperature has also been shown by studies to remove triglycerides from the blood. So cold therapy stimulates brown fat activity, which clears fat substances from your circulation. Because of the helpful effects of cold exposure in inducing weight loss, cold therapy has become a popular weight loss treatment. An example is the Fat Mobilization System, or FMS Elite treatment. It's elite because it uses a special machine, not like the old method before that uses cold wraps. The technology involves conduction, wherein heat is conducted away from the body using cold water that is continuously pumped by a temperature-regulated machine. Based on a clinical study that we did and published in the International Journal of Nutrition and Weight Loss, cold therapy using FMS Elite has an 80 to 90% success rate. The high success rate is due to increased non-shivering thermogenesis and simultaneously stimulation of brown fat activity. FMS Elite is a safe and non-invasive treatment, but before undergoing any procedure that entails stimulating brown fat activity to induce weight loss, we recommend that you consult first with our team of experts consisting of medical doctors, figure counselors, and nutritionists.